Here's the dovetailing trick, which lets you run a countable set of computations all at once. We'll illustrate the technique for the case where we're simulating a machine M on all binary strings with this table here. Every row in the table corresponds to a computation, or a sequence of configurations that the machine goes through for the given input. Simulating all these computations means hitting every entry in the table. Note that we can't just simulate M on the empty string first, or we might just keep going forever, filling out the first row and never getting to the second. This is the same problem that we encountered when trying to show that a countable union of countable sets is countable, or that the set of rational numbers is countable. And the solution is the same too. We go diagonal by diagonal, first simulating the first computation for one step, then the second computation for one step, and the first computation for two steps, then the third computation for one step, the second computation for two steps, and the first computation for three steps. And we just keep going, diagonal by diagonal. Eventually, every configuration in the table is reached. Thus, if we're trying to recognize the language of Turing machine descriptions, where the Turing machine accepts something, then a Turing machine in this language must accept a string after some fixed finite number of steps. Say that configuration appears here in the table. Well, then we'll eventually reach it with the dovetailing strategy, and we can accept.